I'm here in Sphere Studios in London, and we really are on the final stages of the 13th Duran album. We're on final vocals, we're comping vocals now, which means we're really at the on the final furlong of the process. So it's finally going to happen this year. We're going to have it finished this summer, and we can't wait to be out there playing the songs and hopefully be on tour again as soon as possible. It's been a long haul. I mean, people have called it Duran time instead of Latin time, because we all said, of course, it was going to be finished last year and we were going to finish it within 3 months. And there was this whole excitement about the birth of the project. But we always forget that it takes so long, you know, to get perfection. And we are really getting there now. And it's been great working with Mark. He's been there for the long haul of this album. He's worked with us all individually to make sure everything is perfect. And I think he's really taken us back to a very a great area of Duran. He's taken us very much back to our roots, where we began, and obviously with a contemporary twist to the whole thing. But it really is sounding great. You know, this album has got everything. It's got stuff that reminds me of things like The Chauffeur. You know, these very dramatic, slow pieces of music that are very reminiscent of the first Duran albums. And, you know, we've also got the up-tempo dance stuff, which was, of course, was always a big part of the early Duran. So, you know, it spans the whole area of creativity of Duran, I guess. Well, I was thinking a few months ago, actually is the 13th album. But I think we've always had belief in this project, and we always knew that, you know, Mark Ronson and Duran Duran was a perfect match. You know, I think Mark is such a visionary. You know, he has that contemporary take on music, as well as really respecting the history and appreciating, you know, the early Duran stuff. So I always thought it was a match made in heaven, really. So even though it's the 13th album, it's lucky for some.